Demons everywhere.
for this.
What is it, boy? Something's coming. A truck? Yeah?
It's me, Talcott. My grandpa served the Amasidia family.
Talcott?
Yeah.
No way.
Yes way. Welcome back, Your Majesty. Yes, sir. That's right. Huh? Just a second. Said he wants to have a word with you.
He can have it in person.
He said you can have it in person. Okay, we should be there shortly, sir. Wow. I can't tell you how good it is to see you again.
Yeah, you sure look different, though.
You think so? Guess I've grown some these 10 years.
10 years?
The guys must be pinching themselves right now.
Where are they, anyway?
Listalem, more often than not, but they take a lot of trips to Hammerhead.
For?
For Miss Cindy. You know, back at the garage. She's a tough one, but when she needs a little extra muscle out on the road, she gives them a call.
Huh.
Oh, speaking of which, the guys said they're near Hammerhead right now, so we'll be meeting them there. You know, ever since you disappeared, Your Majesty, it's been nothing but nighttime, nonstop. Listalem still has light, thanks to the power plant, so just about everyone's taken refuge there.
Only there?
Everywhere else has been abandoned. Demons moved in, forcing the people to move out. People still swing by the garage at Hammerhead from time to time, but it usually isn't for repairs. These days it's less of a service station and more of a slayer station, a base for demon hunting. The garage is still open, though. One of the few places that is.
So, Sid, he's still alive and kicking?
He's kicking all right, just not as hard as before. He hasn't really been himself lately. At least, not since he moved out to Listalem. Someone suggested he move the garage there too, but old man Sid wasn't having it. He called it a big fat chocobo turd of an idea. Said it just wouldn't be the same anywhere else.
Sounds like Sid, all right.
Miss Cindy said she didn't mind either way, so the garage will probably stay put for a while. And without any tinkering to do, Ignis's gourmet seafood is about all Sid has left to look forward to. With all the demons prowling around, more folk were getting hurt. Or worse. So Iris talked the Marshal into taking out the demons themselves. Iris the Demon Slayer, they call her. Gladio and the others, they lend him a hand whenever they can. Prompto spends most of his time hunting around Hammerhead. He tries to impress Miss Cindy, but she's already married to her work.
And Ignis?
He hunts, too. We tried to stop him, but he wouldn't listen. He said if anything, he's more used to the darkness than we are.
Never got his vision back.
I'm afraid not. But that being said, he gets by pretty well on his own. Gladio and Prompto usually hunt on their own as well. It isn't often you see the three of them together nowadays. They still work as a team every once in a while, but each has his own set of tasks to keep him busy.
Is that so?
We've arrived, Your Majesty. Everyone will be so happy to see you. Don't worry, I won't be going anywhere. If you have any other questions, please don't hesitate to ask.
Thank you.
Hey.
Hey? That's all you have to say for yourself after all this time?
Knocked! It's you! It's really you!
I hadn't realized.
Well, well. You kept us waiting.
Not like I wanted to. We've got catching up to do. Let's head inside. Hey. I'll see you later.
Welcome. Come again.
Well, fellas, we're homeward bound at last. Time to suit up.
Finally get to rock these threads.
Wear them with pride.
Yeah. Just hope they still fit.
home sweet home.
Yeah, at long last.
What we've been waiting for.
Sure is.
Are you with me?
Of course.
You bet.
Until the very end.
It's time to finish this. Once and for all.
In ages.
Really takes it back, doesn't it?
We may have struggled before, but now nothing can stand in our way.
I'm surprised we haven't seen any glaives around here.
Why would we? Because they're doing reconnaissance, dealing with the demons as they go.
Their base is up ahead. Come on. We've still got a little fight left in us.
You say that like we've already peaked.
Yeah. We haven't even reached our prime.
Guess you're right.
You've got this. Kingly confidence you've acquired.
And it only took you 10 years. shit.
Looks fresh.
Then we should hurry. There may be survivors nearby.
But of course, Your Highness.
I've got something to show you. Follow me.
So, what brought you back to Insomnia?
We wanted to do what we could to make sure everything was in order.
Huh?
For the day the king returned to reclaim his rightful seat on the throne. We're stationed just up ahead. Just about the only place we have left. Come on.
Good news, everyone! Your king has returned!
Highness! I knew you'd come back!
My liege.
Your Highness. For many moons, we have eagerly awaited the coming of this day.
Brothers and sisters, brave warriors of Lucis, you've done well these 10 years. And I thank you. You've done so much. All for my sake.
Even as the darkness overcame our world, we kept the light alive in our hearts. We've all lost friends and loved ones along the way, but the one thing we never lost was hope. Brothers and sisters, I ask you to stand by me and fight at my side for the light and for the future of our world. All hail the King of Light!
The Glaive's finally got its king.
They're all so happy to have him back.
Yes, but none are happier than us.
My liege, I have a request from Ms. Arum.
You mean Cindy?
Yes. She was hoping you would help her unearth some special machine parts from the city ruins. We've already deployed one of our glaives to the designated area. They're not much for conversation, but rest assured, when it comes to combat, they're more than capable. I've marked the location on your map. All that's left is to rendezvous with the glaive and begin the operation.
Got it. I'll see what I can do.
Here, take this.
A key?
Good eye. That'll let you open all the gates around here.
Perfect.
So, what's next for you, Marshal?
Lots of Imperial stragglers left. Thought I'd clean them up.
Need a hand?
Looking to earn yourself a favor? If so, you're more than welcome. Just tell Yosef when you're ready.
You get a few more scars while I was gone?
Wouldn't be much of a shield if I didn't take a few hits.
Think you can take a couple more?
It's my job. I'll take as many as you need me to.
Mr. Argentum? I've heard you're quite the savvy cameraman. Could you help me with something?
With what?
Well, a group of us were trying to take some pictures of the Crown City as part of our... Unfortunately, the demons were too much for us. You wouldn't mind, would you?
Not at all. Leave it to me.
Hey, about those photos. Would it be okay if I helped? I want to see the state of the city for myself.
Sure thing. The more the merrier.
Thought I'd find myself asking you for help. Appreciate it.
No problem.
Can't wait.
Thanks for...
Didn't want to leave anything unsaid.
Whatever you do.
I know.
Yosef, pleasure. Our objective is to annihilate several of the Empire's bases. The Marshal is scouting these locations as we...
Roger.
Well? Done a bit of reconnaissance, Mart.
Don't worry.
Thank you.
so much.
The pains of the past, our sacrifices won't.
Yeah.
Just better at hiding it?
Maybe.
Fashionably late, I see.
Arden.
Insomnia, the crown city of my kingdom. I bid you a warm welcome.
What the hell's he doing?
I've prepared something special for you, Noctis.
What?
It's the same war your father gave his life to sustain. I thought it might serve as a lovely little reminder of your daddy, dearest. Do you like it?
You're sick.
How could you say that to your own flesh and blood? I'll try to find it in my heart to forgive you by the time you reach the Citadel. My little pet will greet you at the gates.
Come on.
You've got this.
Of course.
This mission's going to be tough, so I asked the Glaive to lend us a hand. Once they've completed their task, that'll be your cue to get to work.
Got it.
Are you ready? Then we better get moving. First, the Glaives will temporarily take... That's when you boys... Good question. This is...
So...
You got it. Let's pick up the pace. All together. It's not over yet.
Yeah, that was pretty cool.
Mission complete.
For now, I'm going to scout our next destination. See you there.
Let's do this!
Right.
About time. Well... well then, let's... good. We've made it in. You're coming with me.
We'll take him down. Okay, but...
then we give him everything we've got. One step closer to completing the mission.
One more down.
And one more to go.
We'll bust that base in no time. Found a book.
Wouldn't miss it for the world.
Ready to go? Good. The Empire is using this facility to store their arsenal.
Sounds like an important tactical target.
What's our plan?
We charge in through the...
Just the way...
All together, men.
This way, come on.
Yeah!
Well, that takes care of the bases.
So do you think the Glaive will be able to handle things from here?
With the head start you've given them, they'll be fine.
And once they're done, Insomnia will be ours once more.
To wrap that up more quickly.
Sensing a powerful aura and some anger.
You've got this.
Lady Luna Freya was lucky to have escaped the chaos with her life.
My dad sent her on a mission that day. All for my sake. I can't let their sacrifices go to waste.
Yeah. Onward.
Right.
Let's take it down to the underground.
It's worn down, but still the same.
Just like I remember.
Always came in handy.
It used to be filled with people. Let's see that it is again.
wrap that up more quickly.
Catch some Z's here.
Certainly. It's a spot worth taking note of.
Still think back to all the good times we had at camp.
Staying up all night, sleeping in all morning.
We certainly lived at our own pace.
Those were the days.
Here we are.
You've got this.
Hanging around here.
Indeed.
A good place to come when we need a rest.
Did you manage to meet up with the Glade? They aren't terribly talkative, but they're...
I would join you, boys, but I rest.
Don't worry.
Did you manage to meet up with... They aren't terribly tall. Did you manage to meet up... They aren't terribly talkative. Thank you.
Thanks to you, boy. We'll take back up.
Onward.
Right.
Onward.
Yep.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Right.
Map, this should be the spot.
Then let's hurry up and get to work.
You're doing amazing. What kind of guy do you suppose the Founder King was?
A rather special one, I assume. He was the first of his line to be selected as the Crystal's sworn protector.
Just think, it could have been Arden atop that throne.
He and I may be born of the same blood, but I don't care. Won't stop me from bringing him to justice.
Precisely.
Don't worry, I got this.
Get out!